If you have a lawn that has no grass, there's a lot of bare spots, you've had a lot of trees, or you just had some trees cut down, I would suggest putting down sod. It will give you, it's almost like a buy it now grass. You can have it installed that same day and have your new lawn ASAP.